The year of our Lord 2002, elite secret women, Jill Valentine, is told by the UN that bad geek company known as Umbrella Inc. has created a secret doom monsters in a concealed lab in a city in Europe. Jill travels to the city via a plane with the intention to investigation. When she arrives, she discovers that the city has been overrun by the monsters. This starts her deadly nightmare. Surrounded by the monsters and over, Jill runs into the school. But the school turns out to be a secret umbrella building. More of a doom maze than a school, it also has a railway. After walking, Jill finds Tom, a computer technician from the 90s. Tom worked for Umbrella and tells Jill how to access a hidden lab. Together they gang up and both hope to reach the escape zone. Tom is also a train driver. In the dangerous lab, Jill and Tom encounter Dr. Green, a right nutter. Dr. Green tells them in a woo manner that she has developed the ultimate killing and that she will use it on them to prevent their escape. Then Dr. Green goes away. Tom and Jill try to find the train. Jill and Tom reach the underground escape train. But they find that it is all danger. Tom runs into the train and tells Jill that he will have it move. Jill must fight the ultimate T creation. A T-Rex resurrected with the T-Virus, the T-V-Rex. Jill does combat with the beast and shoots its bodies many times. It dies of bullets. Jill gets into the train and they sail off forever.
10 years later.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Sake.
great. Everybody hates it. It is great. Everybody hates it. It is great. Everybody hates it. It is great. Everybody hates it.
You